love this, but other than that, shut the
what was your Bible, shove it up your ass.
Well, are you afraid of what I'm gonna say? You
name three Striper songs. Name three songs by Striper.
I don't know who Striper is.
Then you're not a Christian. Name three songs by Striper.
Hermit
Show
means
me
that
proof
I can't
of
be
your
here.
God actually doing something. I don't give a fuck.
The Bible says that the punishment of sin is eternal separation from God. But God, He doesn't desire for you to be eternally separated from Him.
That is a queef of sexuality.
God desires. That's just gross.
By your actions and what you're saying, whether you believe them to be right or not, are insinuating heightened emotions from these people.
Just because witchcraft works for me doesn't mean that it's going to work for you.
Look at the slings and arrows that I'm absorbing from my precious Jesus. This is what you're doing.
Is He your king?
Is He my king?
Yeah, is He your king?
He's in my heart. I asked Jesus into my heart.
Please don't put that on me or in my face.
Shut the fuck up! If you love that, God loves you. Shut the fuck up!